The third day of track and field competition at the L.A. Coliseum and the qualifying continuing in the field events. Along with Bob Beamon, world record holder in the long jump, I'm Bob Lee. Earlier today in the hammer competition, Ed Burke, who carried the stars and stripes in the opening ceremony, failed to qualify. He had three attempts, Bob. Two of them were fouls. This is only fair attempt, needing to hit 72 meters, 236 feet. But at age 44, here's a fellow who was with you on the team in Mexico City in 1968.
And also in the Olympic trials in 1960. Very dedicated athlete.
But Burke needing to hit 72 meters, and the top 12 would move on in competition. This is second attempt. Measured at 221 feet, 6 inches, some 15 feet short of the qualifying mark, but still a memorable game for Ed Burke.